to all managers and supervisors. It has been decided to appoint Mr. Colm McLoughlin as Special Assistant to Mr. W.P. Maloney, General Manager, Freeport Shops, effective 1st of June 1969. Mr. McLoughlin has had over 7 years' experience in managerial capacities in large department stores in Great Britain. It is confidently expected that both staff and management will give every assistance to Mr. McLoughlin in carrying out his duties. He will report directly to Mr. Maloney. Signed, J.G. Ryan, Deputy Comptroller.
The duty-free industry worldwide started in Shannon Airport in Ireland in 1947, and because of that, contact was made. The government of Dubai did a contract with the government of Ireland in 1983 to send a team of 10 duty-free people for 6 months on a contract to set up and start a duty-free operation at the airport in Dubai. The airport was very small. There was 3 million passengers through the airport in the first full year we were here. We opened on the 20th of December 1983. I was asked if I would stay here and run the duty-free operation. I was summoned to a meeting with His Highness Sheikh Mohammed, Defence Minister at that time, and we were talking about how we would run it and what we would do. His message was very clear that it should become best in the world. Subsequent to that, we won some awards that said we were pretty good, and we won some awards that said we were the best in the world, and His Highness Sheikh Mohammed sent for me and was very happy with it, and then changed his direction to say, now make it the biggest. It has grown tremendously. The business in the first full year was sales of $20 million. Our business last year was in excess of $2 billion. It is the single largest duty-free operation at any airport in the world. The throughput of the airport last year was 89 million. It has won 700 awards. When we opened, we had 100 staff, but we now have 6,200 staff working for Dubai Duty-Free, coming from 45 different nationalities. I'm happy to say that we still have 25 of our pioneers still with us. I think you have to treat every member of the staff the same. I sometimes get credited with being the main person behind it, but it's really all a team effort. I think you have to work hard and you have to work honestly. I'm thankful every single day that I've stayed in Dubai. We recently celebrated our 35th anniversary. It has been a lesson, and every single day you learn something else. I honestly can say I have absolutely no regrets whatsoever, and I'm happy to say that I've spent 50 years in the duty-free industry.
You have made Dubai Duty Free the leading airport retailer in the world.
You have done a lot for the company, you have done a lot for the staff and for the executive team as well.
You see things in people and situations that nobody else sees.
1969 was a remarkable year for the travel business. We saw the first flight of Concorde, we saw the maiden voyage of the QE2, we saw Tom Leckie Thompson not only teach Colm McLoughlin to fly, but win the transatlantic air race from London to New York. But of course, by far, the best thing that happened in 1969 was Colm McLoughlin joined the travel business in Shannon and became a legend.
Colm, you have done so well. 50 years, they passed by like 5 days. We are so proud to have you and to know you. We love you and congratulations.
Congratulations on your milestone achievement of 50 years.
50 years at the top of the tree.
Congratulations, Colm, and 50 years in duty-free industry.
Congratulations, EVC, on completing 50 years in travel retail.
Congratulations for myself and the lovely Carmel on your achievements over this last 35 and 50 years.
Congratulations, Colm. Wishing you all the best.
On behalf of not only Jumeirah, but also all the colleagues here at the Jumeirah Creekside Hotel, we wish you a hearty congratulations on such a milestone.
That was an amazing achievement.
From a working relationship developed a wonderful friendship. Colm, you're a great guy and we can't thank you enough.
Wow, 50 years of service to the international duty-free business.
It's hard to believe, Colm, that it's 50 years. Congratulations.
Happy 50th anniversary.
To the best man ever in the duty-free industry.
Congratulations to your fantastic achievements, and hopefully we will see you soon again.
You've been an inspiration in so many different ways, from ties to tires. Congratulations on 50 years in the business.
Congratulations on reaching 50 years in duty-free on the 1st of June this year. You've been an inspiration to many people in the industry, and your achievements are well recorded.
The name Dubai Duty Free is synonymous with Colm McLoughlin, quality, best in class, and a record-breaking achievement.
I can't say enough what you've achieved in 50 years in the duty-free industry.
We would like to congratulate you with your fantastic business model with Dubai Duty Free.
I can't say enough what you've done to Dubai on a global scale. Congratulations.
All of us at Dubai Duty Free are very fortunate to have you as our boss.
We are lucky to have you, Colm, in Dubai. The government of Dubai is lucky to have you as well.
I know it takes a vision, an entrepreneurial spirit, and a lot of very hard work to accomplish what you did.
I know from working with you in those early years at Dubai Duty Free that it was your specific attention to detail and to perfection that got Dubai off to the correct start.
It was also extended to more than 93 charities around the world through the DDF Foundation.
Congratulations, my friend.
Congratulations, Colm.
Your contribution to the industry, and in particular to the Dubai Duty Free industry, has been exceptional. The envy of duty free operators globally.
You've actually rewritten the history books in terms of the duty free industry. You've won every conceivable award and then some.
When you look at us, we are only 40 years with our company, and we thought we are the champion. But if we look at you, having even more than 10 years experience than us, this is fantastic.
I believe you have become not just an industry legend, but an industry statesman. And you have inherited the mantle of a man I know you admired greatly, the founding father of Duty Free, Dr. Brendan O'Regan.
Nobody will ever, ever follow in your footsteps, because what you did at Dubai Duty Free is unique, it's special, and you can see now that the entire industry is trying to emulate what Dubai has done under your leadership.
And not many people have had such an impact on an industry worldwide that you have had.
You know, it's not just about the longevity of your service in this industry, Colm. It's about the way you've done it. You've done it with grace, benevolence, an enormous sense of philanthropy, and kindness and mentorship. You've been a mentor to me and a mentor to many.
You've been a huge inspiration, both from a professional standpoint, philanthropic, personal. Everything that you do is such high touch. I mean, you clearly have been the spirit of the pioneer within our business.
But it's not only what you do in business that makes you what you are, it's how you look after people personally and privately.
You're a phenomenon, you're an icon, and we're just so blessed to have you in our lives, both professionally as well as personally.
EVC inspired me on his human touch on people. That's why we are investing on people and giving them the chance to grow within the company.
Looking back, so many of the employees, including myself, have benefited enormously under your stewardship. So many lives have been transformed.
I would not be here in the position that I have now if it wasn't for you.
You have been my mentor, and then a friend, and a close friend. I've seen firsthand the admiration and genuine respect that people have for you. There's definitely a glint in the Queen's eye every time she meets you.
It's been a great working environment. We've been very happy to work in Dubai Duty Free.
It's an absolute privilege for me to have been part of your team for the past 20 years.
Your vision and leadership has made this industry a very successful, and Dubai Duty Free one of the most successful in the world.
You've got a great leadership to make me where I am today.
I've shared 20 of your 50 years, which has enabled me to learn so much about my own job, how to do my own job.
I think it's your innate honesty, integrity, your decisiveness, and your passion at work. But I think more so than that, it's your compassion for the people who work with you.
Colm is really the lighthouse in the global market of duty-free, and he has the capacity to bring people from all corners of the world together, and is a man who gives everybody who contacts him the feeling that he is his best friend.
You always attribute the success of Dubai Duty Free to us, the employees, but we would not be able to achieve this without your leadership, trust and dedication to Dubai Duty Free and the duty free industry.
Even other leaders in Dubai will admire your leadership style.
Not just of Dubai Duty Free, but your inspirational leadership for and around the industry over many years in many different areas.
It's a long number of years since you left Shannon. And Shannon and all the people down there are very proud of what you've done.
It's a credit to him and through him to Ireland for all he has done for the duty-free in the Middle East and in all other parts of the world.
I know as Irish people we're very proud of the role you've played and the many causes you've championed, including our own national one over the years. So many thanks for that.
Your biggest award is that you have found a wonderful woman with Breeda. Great sense of humor. It's always a big, big pleasure to meet Breeda and you next to each other. It's a lovely couple, the loveliest couple I can think of with an Irish accent.
Congratulations to Breeda for putting up with you.
And Breeda, you're an absolute superstar.
Behind strong man, he needs a good wife. And this is Breeda. Colm without Breeda would be only half. But with Breeda, he is double.
I wish you and Breeda all the best, good health and success for many, many more years.
Thanks so much for all your hospitality over the years when we visited you in Dubai, when you've come to Ireland for racing and for other events.
And thank you from me especially for all that you have taught me. You were a great mentor to me and I will never forget that.
You're very special to me, Colm. I always considered you as a father and an elder brother as well, not only a boss.
I'd like to thank you for everything that you've done for me over the years, for giving me my second chance.
I want to thank you for everything that you've done for me personally and for the company.
Thank you very much for everything that you have done for us all these years.
Thank you very much and God bless you.
I've had the most amazing experiences and thank you for that.
Thank you.
Colm, thanks a lot.
We love you, EVC.
Thanks for all the fun and happy times.
Happy anniversary, and may you have many more.
We wish you another 50 years in the business of duty-free.
May the road rise up to meet you.
Of the people of Ireland to the ownership of Ireland. Thank you.
Dear Colm, I want to congratulate you on 50 years in the duty-free world. I remember well as a 25-year-old young, handsome Irish man in Shannon, full of enthusiasm, full of life, full of optimism, full of positivity, and you're coming and changing all our lives.
Hi, Dad. Congratulations on 50 years in the duty-free industry. What an amazing accomplishment. I've had the honor of the last 32 years of living in Dubai, of watching you from behind the ropes, building Dubai Duty Free into the bellwether of all duty frees in the world. What an amazing achievement. I could not be more proud.
You're our superhero, Dad!
You're our superhero, Dad!
50 years in the duty free industry. Wow, what an accomplishment. Dubai Duty Free is number one today because of you.
Hi, Granddad.
Sending you lots of love, celebrating.
We love you so much. You're the best granddad in the world. We're very lucky to have you.
Dad, what you've achieved over the 50 years is just phenomenal. We're so very proud of you and we love you loads.
Just to say congratulations on 50 years in the duty-free industry. Love you loads and really proud of you.
Congratulate you and the duty-free staff on a wonderful results over the years and dutiful hard work from you and your staff.
Thank you, Colm, for always putting your trust in me and for all your help with everything. You're an amazing brother. Have an amazing career. I love you very much with all my heart.
I love you lots as my friend, as my father, and I wish you all the best. God bless.
And thank you for being my best friend, and I wish you every happiness, joy, and good health in the future. I love you very, very much.